Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we will learn how to design an aicraft interior cabin using SiemensNX surface. So let's get started. First, as usual, create the new model file, rename it, and save to your desired folder. Then make a sketch of the cabin curvature and extrude it as a surface. You will also need to create two offset surfaces, as shown in the video. The next step is trim the surfaces. You will need to define the target body and the tool object. Then we fill the surface using the through curves command. Make sure you select all edges properly. Next, we will repeat the same steps to trim and fill the surface. Now, it's time to sew or combine all surfaces together as one body, so we can apply the thickness, chamfer, and pattern feature. That's it! Now you have advanced your surface design skill in SiemensNX. I hope this video is very useful for you. Don't forget to like and subscribe this channel, so you won't miss our next interesting tutorials. See you!